So we're away, Glenny Mears is going to be first away. Side by side as they fly. There's two over on turn two. I'm looking through. And out in front, Mears and Golding. Golding and Mears. It's Golding on the inside. Has to signal for second, and Alfonso Guadagnino is moving forward. Alfonso is moving forward as Mears fights back. There we go. Thought he'd have the second chance. Mears turn number two. Now he's going to slow off a little bit here, but he goes down to the low part of the track, gets plenty of drive out of turn four, and it is Rob Golding who leads. That has damaged a couple of more cars. This division of racing as we are into it again. Rob Golding with Alfonso Guadagnino. Scotty Glazebrook starts to come forward and challenge at the pointy end now. Moves up into third place. They're still chasing Golding though. Alfonso Guadagnino has got coming away. Fourth, it's pushed back to fifth place now. Daniel Golding into the main straight they come. Takes control, Alfonso Guadagnino. He's out in front from Rob Golding, who's in second place. Round of the main straight. Starting to pick up some ground after having to start back in the field. But at the moment, Alfonso Guadagnino doing it nicely. Six laps down. That one in 7.8.30. His lead is 0.8. Second last lap, they're doing 10. They are. They're doing 10. So they've got three to go. Seven completed. 7.8.56. Started to go backwards. He's back there to fifth place now, so he's got a lot of speed in the right hand. Jeffrey's going around here. Can he keep it going? That's the question. Or is he just going to throw some Easter donuts? He did. He threw us a donut and he turned the car off. He's out. Straight and he gets the checkered flag. Second place goes to Golding. Third place, oh, Redmond's might have been pinned.
So they let the race go. And the big race last night. The car was painted in John Day in red. But he goes along quite well now out in front. Scotty Glazebrook starting. Scott Glazebrook is and I said, what's happening? Alfonso Guadagnino is a big star. One of their mums here tonight, because she's been very, very keenly watching their boys' progress. Scott Glazebrook looks to butt the goods.